Kia ora koutou katoa. To my colleagues, I want to thank you enormously for the work you do every day to keep our people safe in the health and disability system. Let's hear now from some of those who use health and disability services about their experience. Kia kaha Aotearoa.
My mother is in a home, so dealing with her and looking after her health needs is really important. And because the homes were basically complete lockdown, that became very stressful for her. So the healthcare workers at her home were incredibly supportive and kind.
It definitely wasn't what we were expecting when we first got pregnant, obviously. I was hoping that, you know, my husband would be with me at the hospital after I had him.
I'm deafblind, so I couldn't see anything that was happening. I couldn't see the protocols. I couldn't hear a lot of what people were saying. But the respect that was offered was just lovely.
Knowing that my GP or any other primary or secondary healthcare system is still only a phone call or a Zoom link or so away.
Our services are still working tirelessly, still caring for our community, for our people, and more so our elderly and our children, to make sure they're safe and they're well.
For the staff that work in residential care, I think they've done a phenomenal job of keeping families informed and keeping our family members and their residents safe.
It was really the support also from the staff in the wards that allowed them to feel very comfortable and really at peace during that time of their recovery.
I know that for healthcare workers and nurses and counsellors, it takes a big emotional toll on you.
I want to thank the 5 million New Zealanders, that, especially those that were essential workers that went right through.
My midwife is amazing. She was right there by my side for everything.
I really want to thank everybody who's been working while the lockdown and all this uncertainty's been going along.
For people with dual sensory loss, thank you for understanding that those needs are different.
Do an amazing job. And for them to put their lives on the line every day, it was just phenomenal.
I just want to say thank you very much, because we really appreciate it.
Well done.
Mālo whaftai tele lava.